The Padyatra of Congress took an ugly turn on Thursday when supporters of former Congress MLA Joaquim Alemao clashed with Goa Congress Chief Luizinho Faleiro because he called them goonda. They were demanding that Joaquim should speak, but Faleiro didn't allow any aspiring candidate to speak.
The Congress Padyatra reached Kunkoli on Thursday morning via Bali after starting from Fatarpen. Supporters of Joaquim Alemao joined the Padyatra at the meeting venue. They started demanding that Joaquim be allowed to speak. Other aspirants like Cleofasio Dias and John Montero were also present. None of them were allowed to speak. The supporters of Joaquim became furious when Faleiro said he would not tolerate such gundagiri. Faleiro went tough on them.
Sorry, Mulba, Tukuna Mula. One born, Gutakumula. Tukumula. Amuka, Yamuka. Shantika is I. Amuka, Yamuka. Sista Lamunis I. Amuka, Yamuka. Zogri Gorbamunis Nagai.
आजरानी जरी मुनीस आहले जाल्यार एकटो मुनीस जो एक एक जी शांतीकायेन एक परंपरा प्रमाणी हे चलता एकटो मनीस तर करता जाल्यार तुका गट आसपाचो सांगपाक बाबा तूं वायट करता कित्याक हे आमच्या पक्षांत सोबना आनी एका आमच्या पक्षांत जागना
अवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक राऊत फ्रॉम कुंकळ्ळी.